Set timer for 5 minutes.
5 minutes, starting now.